The Users menu allows you to configure all the stream users. So you can create one user and link them to one or more groups of users. In Global Permissions, you give the rights to users and attribute to each user or group some global permissions on stream, like administrator or viewer. Finally, local permissions allow to attribute the rights at a local level, just for one site or a part of the installation.